Oh my God.
The director was so impressed. I'll never forget what he said to me. Next.
How's your career going?
I just played Alice in Wonderland at the kids' zone at the mall.
Follow your dream.
Broadway, here I come.
You won't believe it. I got a job.
A paid acting job?
What'd you get?
I'm understudying.
What is that? People pay to see her, and then they get you?
That sucks for everyone.
Line.
You're the understudy, okay? You don't exist other than as the company slave.
Rebecca. You need to grow up. You can't treat me like this. You're my understudy.
Open up!
Oh, there you are.
That woman gave the worst performance I've ever seen, and then she went and she threw herself off the balcony.
She's in a coma, but there's good news.
We have a matinee today.
You mean I'm on?
Guess who is the biggest star in New York?
They just felt like you weren't really right for the part, you know?
I'm gonna make sure you never work in this town again.
Bring back the understudy.
What? The nuts! I can't.
Two actresses died, and Rebecca Kinsman has gone from a nobody to this huge star all of a sudden.
You were amazing.
Oh, hello.
I'm Detective Jones.
Detective Smith.
We're investigating Greta's death.
She's dead?
Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't know?